A warning this morning for female students at Kilgore College. Campus police say they have received two reports of a man offering rides to women and trying to take sexual advantage of them. All students are being cautioned not to accept rides or place themselves in vulnerable situations with strangers.